is friendly. All is quiet,
chirped the bird gaily. Just then, a duck came waddling round. She was glad that Peter had not closed the gate and decided to take a nice swim in the deep pond in the meadow. Seeing the duck, the little bird flew down upon the grass, settled next to her, and shrugged his shoulders. What kind of bird are you if you can't fly? He said. Well, to this the duck replied, well, what kind of bird are you if you can't swim? And dived into the pond. Suddenly, something caught Peter's attention. He noticed a cat crawling through the grass.
Look out! Shouted Peter. The bird.
cat walked around the tree and thought, is it worth climbing up there so high? By the time I get there, the bird will have flown away.